Hello, I'm Tom Chaplin, and I'm going to teach you an older song. This is a beginner's song. It's called Door Number 3. It'd probably be great for some retired person starting to learn guitar if they remember the old TV show Let's Make a Deal with Monty Hall. This is kind of a spoof on that show, and it's a lot of fun to play and not too difficult, so we'll get started here. So the strum pattern is pretty simple. What I'm using is something like down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, 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 down. Something like that works well. There's only four chords in the song. It's C, G, D, and A7th. So just to go over those quickly for those who aren't familiar with chords. From the thickest string down, for C, it's going to be 0, 3, 2, 0, 1, and 0. On G, you can either play it this way or this way. I prefer to play it this way when I know I'm going to be switching to C. It makes it easier. And from the thickest string down, it's 3, 2, 0, 0, 0, 3. Then D is like this. You don't play the top two strings, so it's nothing, nothing, 0, 2, 3, 2. And then A7th, you don't play the top string, so it's nothing, 0, 2, 0, 2, 0. So those are the only chords you need. The intro is the same, same as the verse, or same as the part of the chorus, actually, and it just goes like this. I'll play it kind of slow. C, G, D, G. And if you want to make it a little fancier on the G, you can move your second finger on either the second, third, or the third, fourth, fifth strings, like this, like. So that would might sound a little better if you want to practice that. The verse is going to be like this, G, D, D. So that's the verse. And then the chorus is C, D, C, G, D, D, C, C, D, 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 G. Chorus, and then there's one other part that is kind of a bridge, and it goes like this, C, D, C, D, G, D, D, C, C, G, C, C, G, A7, A7, door. So those are all the parts, and actually the way, the order of the song goes, intro, verse, chorus, bridge, chorus, verse, chorus. That sounds long, but it's really not that long of a song, and these parts are short. The only other thing is when you're playing the D, if you want to make it a little different, you can always play sus chords, which means put your little finger down, lift it up on the first string, lift your second finger up. So you can do that, or on the C, if you're holding it a little longer, you can always lift your middle finger up like we did with the G before, and put it down on the third string from the bottom. Or the first finger you can lift up. And then the G we talked about. Okay, so we'll just kind of go through this and show you how it goes. I apologize for my singing, but here we go. I took a wrong turn, it was a right turn. I turned to have me a ball. The boys at the shop told me just where to stop if I wanted to play for it all. I didn't know I'd find her on daytime TV. My whole world was waiting behind me. I chose my apparel, I wore a beer barrel, and they rolled me to the very first row. I held up a sign that said, "Kiss me, I'm a baker. Monty, I sure need the dough." And I grabbed that sucker by the throat until he called on me. 'Cause my whole world lies waiting behind door number. And I don't know what Jay's got on his table, or the box Carol Merrill points to on the floor. I'll just hold out as long as I'm able, or until I can unlock that lucky door. Well, she's no big deal to most folks, but she's everything to me. 'Cause my whole world lies waiting behind door number three. Oh, Monty, 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 I am walking down your hall. Got me, lost my seat, but I'm not a man to crawl. Though I didn't get rich, you son of a witch, I'll be back, just wait and see. 'Cause my whole world lies waiting behind door number three. Oh yes, my whole world lies waiting behind door number three. Thank you.